Welcome back to the show, and the name of the show is Two Sides Ndani ya Focus TV, and we own that fantastic segment, one-on-one interview with your favorite artist. And in the building we have Kasa. Saseni, hey, asanteni sana kwa ku come through.
Anytime.
Eh, tuambieni mmekuwa vipi?
Tuko poa.
Uko fine?
Tuko poa.
Mmekuwa fit tu, eh?
Aslindi.
Naona huku ni yo Kasa. Before tuendelee, ntani maybe mnaweza jiintroduce, mwambie yani mafans nyinyi ni akina nani, alafu tuendelea bado na interview.
The new kids in the
boom,
block.
Boom.
Yeah.
Yo Kasa. It's another one. Yeah. I go by the name of Kags.
Sara. Mm-hmm. Sara Kags.
A lot of ndani ya Two Sides Show ama vipi?
Kama kawaida manze. So you guys, Kasa, you are the people who are killing yani the industry right now. Eh? Mmekuja na ubaya sana. Of course. Of course you guys. Eh?
You're so
humble.
Yeah, like I love the like when you mmekuja kwa industry na yani full of energy. And you're like, I have nini check your previous song, and then ku check in ko like, okay, hold on, your Kasa.
new energy.
I see. So guys, tell us more about you as we continue with the interview.
About the song?
No, about the Kasa. You wanna know first about Kasa? Yeah.
So first and foremost, Kasa is a duo which consists me and him.
Uh-huh.
Yes. Uh-huh. And we are very, very new.
Yeah.
Our first debut is like 1 month.
Yeah.
And we are from here, by the way.
Of course, we took a
Okay, basically, it's about that professional year. Then last year, 2017, one of us decided to venture into some other stuff.
Okay.
So, took a rebrand from Kalisa to Kasa.
Mm-hmm.
By then, we had a lot of Afropop. Mm-hmm. But said to us, we specialize in what is called Afro dance music.
Yeah, that's awesome.
So, it's called ADM.
Mm.
It's a new thing in Africa, but they were doing sana hawajawa. How I do as an
like, tell us more about it.
Okay, Afro dance music is a tumetoa unajua kwa music kwa Afropop kuna the smoother side of the Afrobeat. Unajua hizo ngoma za kuimba sana kama za Wasafi.
Mm-hmm. Uh-huh.
So the Afro dance music ngoma kama the new song by Melody and Harmonize inaitwa nani?
DJ Panado.
Yeah. So tuwa try kudu kitu na inanakuka hivyo. So if you listen to a new track, inanakusound hivyo. Na sasa tutaka tuendele na, yeah.
So maybe mneza tuambia, yani reception ya ngoma imekuwa vipi?
Actually, it is our fourth video,
mm-hmm.
but our first video was Kasa.
Mm-hmm.
Now from the day to the release, like a month ago, imepata airplay, like tunashuka tu sana. Tuna get calls, tuna get emails, come mm-hmm. here, do interviews, tumepata shows, kadha sahi.
You know, na ina event, napata like, yo, Kasa is performing, and I'm like, yeah. Yo, guys, mnani, na like venye yani mnakaa mna kill and Zuzi Siga, tulikuwa tunaongelelea venye ma artists they are entry yani awalipwi. So you guys, ebu tell us, ebu tuambieni kwanza, hizi ma events nyuenda, do you get something ama inakuangua tu kazi ya bure?
I'll say it depends.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. Negotiation yako and the promoter, it really depends. So if you go there, msana kwambia ni platform, kikubali platform, it's
for how long, that's the question, because whenever
unataka ku release music, it's not for free.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, sure.
Utaenda studio, record for free, mm-hmm. uta shoot for free.
That's true.
Unajua, so they really need to do something mm-hmm. anyway, like, wako tu considerate.
Mm.
Sibubu, we are so many out there, singa uji talente nyiko kuinje mazenda. Iko hivi, unajua, alafu, the problem ni, hakuna access.
Mm-hmm.
Sababu it's too hard, unajua, aulipwi, hauna doya studio, una, like,
oh.
Una deserve kufanya the best, kileta singa mwaka baile kwa na unata kuangali, unajua. So, they really need to do something, yeah.
Actually, but they tried on that, ni, unajua, anytime you take a song to a professional DJ, what first they, unazana kufanya, anza kuangali, maybe ngoma ya artist fulani, na ngoma yako, unaona. Wezi mwambia, tijumina, ati nakuja, so, like, nafani fanya vitu substandard. unafanya kitu quality. That's why actually with the audio tulifanya studio fulani cha Compact Records.
Recording studio. No my son. Just to make kwa na kid is the jembe. Ni pepe ya.
Pepe ya.
A big yani shout out to Compact Records. So guys, kasa. Nasikia kuna like nikaenda mwefanya collab, kuna mse mwingine nasikia
kwa mwisho.
Who is he? Nasikia pia ameki.
Who is he? He's called Mr. Sugar.
Yeah,
Mr. Sugar. Yeah, sika na jana mjua.
Anachambua sana, but anachoserone sana,
aliyakisana.
So, kasa, nani uandikia ngoma?
Sisi ndo ujiandikia ngoma zetu, we compose our own song. Yes. The whole procedure, it's on us.
Wow.
Yeah.
Amko niambia kasa. Yani you full of those. Many sides. Look at this side. Manjana kwa mianga.
Jack of all trades.
Yeah.
All around it. Man.
Na sasa yo mama by the way may kill. Na pita two place. Na sikia two. Yo kasa. Kati. How you feeling, guys?
Actually, by the first time, we're going to big up the DJs. We can see that. Yeah. Kuna mix
na toka next. Na yo ngoma ni nakwale.
Lazima.
Actually, yeah, that a lot whole of DJs, mm-hmm. especially in Nairobi, kudhika kidogo kidogo tu ndo najua.
Na bado pia mtawa.
Pole pole.
Lazima wale pole. Hizi talent imetoka dhika, lazima wasee
wa support. Watu kaa nyinyi wakiwa.
Lazima. Mimi nakwambia ngamini ule mseni kicheki talent place, mimi ukimbia. Mimi nikicheza hata like nikicheki show yangu mwanzo nicheki ngoma inacheza hapo, yani wasee wame compile vitu zao vizuri, mimi feel awesome. Cause yani unaona enye watu wako na talent. So guys, tuambie ni so far, maybe venye mulianza, venye place mwefika, what are some of the challenges mwekwa mkiface?
Oh. Actually, first things first, but even if like financial constraints.
Number one.
Yeah, kwanza unanika ngoma, then unapelekea producer, unakoleki ngoma ni puwa nini, then what before tuanze kurecord.
Finances
na airplay.
Yeah, no, airplay.
Airplay is such a huge challenge for coming out. Sababu nikikam kwa sigana hanijui. Most of them by the inakuwa like pole. Pay attention. Ni noma unaona. So for any upcoming artist hapo lazima yani you make sure ume use what you have.
Yeah, true.
Yeah,
use
true.
Just what you have. Ju bado ukisema utaka hadi less kutapata do.
Yenyewe.
Unajua kama audio ni 15k, unajua?
Yeah.
So for you to it's not a small amount.
It is not.
It's not. So just use what you have. Kimishana na hawa say.
Hadi ufike place unataka.
Ataona bidii. Ataona bidii by the way. Jota sisi ni bidii imefanya like tuko hapa na wewe.
Umefika. Of course ni bidii manze. So another challenge.
Challenge, I guess, is basically to guess when the airplane or finances
like okay, penetrate here. Yeah.
This is thing you like.
Is those thing is okay.
At once, believe me, for the good song, but to me, come with this song, like to me, notice a lot of differences. By the way, to receive calls, wapi, my DMs, kwa Instagram, abakule. That's why, like, to feel this is the path that you have to take our music like you.
Oh, nice. Yeah.
Give people what they want.
Yeah. Yeah. Well, actually, you're doing it for the streets, by the way. Don't you cook to me talking at all? Like on, was it on Friday or on Saturday? To go banana small.
The previous name was Kalisa, jukulikuwa na Julie, it was a female. So tulitoa tu Yoli,
ikakuwa tu
kabaka kana saa.
Kana.
Tunafuta kutie meaning lakini.
Na hiyo meaning tutakuwa tunaipata yani after break. So guys, kumbuka show ni two sides ndani ya Focus TV and we on that fantastic segment one on one interview. Tupate maji kidogo then we'll be right back.